best early access experience I've ever had.
A bunch of computers just decked out.
Those were the kind of blue lights. Other than that, honestly, everything was great about the game, and that's just real talk. I tell it like it is.